jacked, her wedding ring stolen.
And tonight, police say it is that ring is what led them to the suspects. Eyewitness News Sizes Linda Matas is live at Quail Springs Mall where this all started. Linda, how they track these suspects?
Well, Paul, police say that the woman was leaving the mall this morning when a man jumped into her SUV that demanded that she give him her jewelry and her money. The carjacking may have taken place at Quail Springs Mall, but the investigation led police all around Northwest Oklahoma City. Police say a man took the woman's wedding ring and money, then stole her Lincoln Navigator when she was able to jump out of the passenger side of it. Police found the SUV a short time later at the Raindance Apartments. They searched for suspects but had no luck. A few hours later, investigators tracked the suspect down. They say he tried to pawn the victim's rings at a village pawn shop when the owner noticed the rings from a police alert and called 911. Two others with him were also taken into custody. Police credit the pawn shop owner for recognizing the stolen jewelry and then alerting police. They say once the woman was able to identify her wedding ring, they knew they had their suspect. Reporting live, I'm Linda Matas, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Linda, police say Myron Johnson was arrested for armed robbery. They say he's the suspect who stole the jewelry and the SUV from that woman.